Hi everyone, welcome to Codoid's YouTube channel. In this video, you're going to see how to compare two images and then save the difference in a separate image using Gyra desktop automation tool. So Gyra is a freeware desktop app automation testing tool. So this is a homegrown tool from Codoid. So let's see how to set up this Gyra server and Gyra client. So you need both server and client. So server, you can download it from Codoid's website. So you can find that under Gyra, and you can click download, and then you can fill the necessary details, and then you can download the server. So once the server is downloaded, so you can start the server by double clicking the exe file. And after starting the server, you can mention the dependency file, that is Gyra dependency. And this is the Gyra dependency client library. So if these two things are done, so you have brought Gyra in your Java project. So now let me show how to connect the server from the client. So I'm creating object for the server. And the server has a constructor. You need to provide the IP address. Like if you have started the server from any other machine, okay, if it is available in a remote machine, you can provide the IP address. And then the default port for the server, Gyra server, is 3000. The server object is created. So now I'm using compare image method. So already have two images here. One is the actual image and expected. So in the actual image, this is the actual image, and then in expected image, I have drawn on black line. So the difference should the difference image should have this the black line. So this is the only difference between actual and expected. So let's see how Gyra is comparing actual and expected image. Yeah. So I'm giving actual image path, so which is under images folder. So I'm copying the file name. And, giving the expected image path. So the expected image gives an output, that is output equals to so this is the output. You'll receive the output as byte array. So now I'm going to save that byte array as a file. So I'm saving the difference under images folder. The file I'm giving it as diff.png. From the output object, I'm getting the diff. That's it. If you run the snippet, you will get the diff under images folder. So something went wrong. So I might have given the incorrect path. So let me check that. Hotter balloon actual png and hotter. Okay, cannot find. Okay, expected. Yeah, got it. So here, I missed the slash. Let me rerun it. Yeah, so it ran successfully. So now I'm opening the diff.png. See, the diff image shows what's the difference between these two images. If you want to compare actual and expected and then a previous run screenshot with the current execution, so very well you can use Gyra's screen compare, that is image compare functions. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah, and in coming days you'll be getting more videos from our side, especially from Gyra tool. Yeah, thanks.